We're going to measure some dinosaurs. We have different sizes and shapes of dinosaurs. Short ones, tall ones, ones with long necks, some that fly. Let's try some. Those two have long necks. Yes, they do. They have long necks. Let's try these shorter ones. Here's some shorter ones. Oh, look, we have four. One, two, three, four. And some have spines on their back. One has a spine. One has bony plates. These are bony plates. This one's has little horns. This one has horns. Oh, we even have some that fly. Look at the different ones that fly. We have two of them. Oh, here's another long neck. Another one with a neck. Here's another one with horns. We can go with the others. So now we added one more. Let's count them. Since we added one more, we had four. So four plus one, that's five. Look, we have five of those. Let's see how many are a little bit taller. This one, this one. That's three. There's another. We have four of them. One, two, three, four. Let's count them all together. Let's line them up. We're going to line them up. Those flying ones in the back. Let's count them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. What makes a 14? The number one and the number four. So 1 and 4.